A Milton man wants people to be on the lookout after he and his dog were attacked by coyotes. They were at Granite Links Golf Course in Quincy on Saturday when he says four coyotes went after them. He suffered injuries to his hands and his dog had to have his leg amputated. Both had rabies shots and they're recovering this morning. Environmental police are now investigating.